What's up, guys? Welcome to the Tenorshare channel. You may get stuck with any emergency if you do not know how to unlock your iPhone without a passcode. Let's say, if you change the passcode too often, you may forget the iPhone passcode later. Your spouse may change your passcode without telling you. Your naughty child accidentally locked your iPhone. So, what to do then? Normally, you don't believe what you saw and start to try entering the passcode to unlock your iPhone. However, if you entered an incorrect passcode too many times, you will receive a message says iPhone unavailable. In this case, the only way to unlock your unavailable iPhone is to restore it. Luckily, there is something you can do to fix this. How to fix the unavailable iPhone if you don't have access to a network, or see iPhone unavailable no erase option. First of all, I'll show you the best way to unlock the iPhone. Tenorshare 4 key, screen lock removal tool, which can unlock screen lock, bypass MDM, and remove screen time on iOS device. You can click the link in the description at the bottom of the screen to download 4 key. We select 4 key in the password bar of this website. Then click free download. Then 4 key will automatically download it to your computer. Once open 4 key, you can click the blue start button in the center of the screen. Then tap next. Then it will prompt you to enter the recovery mode manually. The software will provide step-by-step instructions. Plug the iPhone into your computer. Set your device's recovery mode according to these instructions. Press and quickly release the volume up and down buttons in that order. Hold the side button down until you see the recovery mode screen. You will now be prompted to download the most recent firmware package. Then, to begin erasing the iPhone passcode, press the Start to Remove button, and 4Q will begin removing the iPhone screen lock. It only takes about 10 minutes. So please be patient. Wait for a few minutes, your passcode will be removed, and iPhone unavailable messages will disappear. Congratulations, you are now ready to set up your iPhone. The second method is erase iPhone from the unlocked screen. It requires some conditions. First, your iPhone must be running iOS 15.2. Second, you need to log in Apple ID on your iPhone. Third, your iPhone needs to connect to cellular data or Wi-Fi. If you meet the above requirements, you can easily erase your iPhone. All you need to do is keep typing the passcode. When the available time is over 60 minutes, there will be an option named Erase iPhone on the bottom right. Tap on it. It will require signing into your Apple ID. Once you've signed in, the erase process will begin. When the process is over, your iPhone will be factory reset complete. It's very simple, right? but this method is built on your iPhone Apple ID is logged in. The third method is erase iPhone in iCloud. First go to iCloud.com, then log into your Apple ID. In your account page, scroll down, choose Find My. In the top bar, click All Devices. Choose the iPhone you want to erase. Then click Erase to confirm. Then proceed. Enter your Apple ID. Your iPhone will then be restored to factory settings. If you wish to restore all the erased data, you can easily choose a recent backup and restore it to your iPhone. For users who want to use iTunes to reset iPhone, here you may try to boot your iPhone in recovery mode first, and then use iTunes to restore your iPhone. When you see the option to restore or update, choose Restore. iTunes will start to restore your iPhone. When the process completes, you can set up your iPhone and use it again. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel. See you next time.